Hello friends, welcome to Learn Maths. Today we will do chapter number 14th of R.D. Sharma, that is compound interest, question number 1st and 2nd. Question number 1st is, find the compound interest when, we have to find the compound interest when the principal is 3000, rate is 5% per annum means per year, and time is 2 years. Friends, first concept of this solving this is compound interest nikalne ke liye hame yearly basis pe har ek saal ka nikalna padta hai, aur simple interest nikalne ke liye hame sare total 2 years hai to 2 years le liya jayega. Yahan agar 3 hota to 3 years ka nikalte, right friends? Yahan yearly hai कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट के लिए. यहाँ 2 years का है, पहले फर्स्ट ईयर का निकालेंगे देन सेकेंड ईयर का निकालेंगे. ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स सी कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट ईयर. फर्स्ट ईयर का कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट क्या होगा? कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट का फॉर्मूला होता है पी इंटू आर इंटू टी अपॉन 100. पी इज 3000, आर इज 5% एंड टी इज 1. Those zero cut, that means 150. Now, अब हमारा next year का principal क्या होगा? जो last year का principal था, उसमें जो interest आया, वो add करके, that is called compound interest. Last year के principal में आपका interest add करके, वो हमारा नया principal, principal for next year बन गया. Now the compound interest of second year. Compound interest for second year is same P into R into T upon 100. Now P hum ye wala lenge next year ke liye. That means 3150 into R same rahega 5%. Hame 2 years ka nikalna tha, ek year ka ye nikal gaya, ek year ka aur nikalna hai 1. 0 se 0 cancel, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. 315 upon 2, that means 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10, 2 7s are 14, 2 5s are 10. So total amount, 2 saal baad hume total amount mil jayega. Total amount kya milega? This plus this, that means 3150 plus 157.5. answer will be 0.5. 7 plus 0 is 7, 5 plus 5 is 10, 1 carry, 1, 2, 3 and this 3. Now interest, compound interest kitna baitha? This amount minus this principal amount, that means 3307.5 minus 3000. The answer will be 307.5. This is our compound interest for 2 years. Okay friends, let's do next question. Question number two is, what will be the compound interest? What will be the compound interest on ka matlab hai itne rupay pe, that means it is our principal. 4000 is our principal in 2 years. Time is 2 years. And when the rate will be 5% per annum. Rate is 5% per annum. Per annum is yearly interest. Now compound interest for first year. Last question में मैंने बताया था अगर ज़्यादा years का दे रखा है तो हमें एक-एक करके year का निकालना पड़ेगा. Formula is P into R into T upon 100. P here is 4000. R है 5% और T आएगा 1 year. 2 0 से 2 0 cancel, 5 4s are 20, 200. Now the principal for the next year will be 4000 plus 200. That means 4200, right friends? Now the compound interest for second year will be same formula we will use, P into R into T upon 100. Now P is this 4200, 5% rate, same rate of interest, and 1 year ka. Do zero se do zero cancel. 5 2s are 10, 5 4s are 20, 21. Now the compound interest for both the months amount kitna beta? Sorry friends, this is the amount we will get at the end of the 2 years will be 4200 plus 210. That means 4410. Now hamara compound interest 2 saal ka kitna beta? This amount minus this amount. That means 4410 minus 4000. That means 410 rupees is the compound interest which we will get after 2 years.
Thank you. If you understand the step-by-step solution of this video, please subscribe my channel on Maths and share it with your friends. Thank you.